Hi, Harriet. I have not found a yes pitcher, but I have found a lovely young delegate all the way from Kenya who has joined us here at Congress. And I'm very curious to hear how she's experienced. Tell us who you are and tell us how you're experiencing Congress.
Hi, my name is Susan Dungu from Kenya, and I'm experiencing the best of this conference.
I'm really excited. You're a market researcher yourself, or what's your background?
Myself, I'm a market researcher. We do the two-ed data correction all the way to analysis and research and development.
What's your company's name?
My company name is Adi Adams Limited.
Do you work locally in Kenya or more in an African context? Or?
We have been working in Kenya and East Africa, but currently we also try to network with other people from different parts of the country, of the world, that is.
And what brought you here? How come you decided to come all the way to Amsterdam and to this Congress?
I came for various reasons. One is to learn, also to network, and also to see other people we can work with. Yes.
And so far, what have been some highlights for you, some of the more interesting things that that you have seen or heard or learned?
Oh, it's a lot to mention, but to list down is that ESOMAL have been able to bring qualified and experts together, that is giving us a priority to see our strength and to see the mileage that we're supposed to.
Very interesting. Have you met any interesting people as well?
Oh, yeah, wow. SSI. There are many to list. There are very many. Yes.
Yeah, fantastic. So would you recommend to other delegates or other market researchers from Africa, from Kenya to come and join us maybe next year or?
Yeah, a challenge to my fellow Kenyans. I've been able to meet two more, so we are three here. So I'd request them to come, as many as possible. In fact, the cost might look bigger, but the experience is the best. It will give back.
That's fantastic to hear. So shout out to everybody in Kenya. And thank you so much, Susan. Thank you. It was lovely to meet you. Enjoy the rest and enjoy the party tonight.
Well, Aneda, as you might remember, we saw yesterday on hashtag SMRTV that we actually have viewers in Kenya with us. Guys, if you're still with there, share us another picture of how you're watching SMRTV. And in general, not even if you're not in Kenya, I'm still really curious to see where and how you are watching this. And therefore, I mean, I have in front of me Stefan Patton, who just tuned into the live broadcast day two down here in Oz. And I think he must be meaning Australia with that. So that's really awesome. And that's one of the things I found truly inspiring about this world market research community, that everybody from anywhere in the world is joining us. Like that person next to you. Neda, who are you with?
I am actually very curious myself. Hi. So could you tell us who you are and what brought you here?
So I'm Shalini. I'm working with Kantar World Panel, and I was one of the finalists at the YES competition yesterday.
Fantastic. How was the whole experience for you?
Oh, it's been really, really good. It's I've had some really nice competition, and I think we've shared a lot of ideas, and I've made some friends. So it's not just been research, but it's also been making friends. It's been an excellent experience.
That's great. What was your pitch about? What was your idea?
So my pitch was called Trial, Treat, or Tempt. So it basically looked at a model based on penetration of households to really understand if you should generate trial amongst your shoppers, or if you should treat your shoppers because they've stayed loyal to you, or should you tempt your shoppers because they've left your brand. So it's a model that would allow clients to really understand what their tactics should be given the economic scenario.
That's so interesting. Really, I hope that you get the chance to still maybe share the presentations online through SMR or something like that. And really, it's been fantastic that you could join us on stage and do your pitch. If you could, would you recommend this experience to other young researchers or other young professionals out there?
Definitely. Because it really gives you a platform to share an idea with researchers from across the world and to kind of have discussions and understand if the idea works and pros and cons, and also to learn so much from other competitors with you. So I definitely recommend it to young researchers across.
That's good to hear. So guys, if you're watching and you're interested in this opportunity, you can still submit for the YES Pitch competition for the remainder of the year for our qualitative and big data events. So do it, or alternatively, join us for the competition for next year. And this is the first time you're at an SMR Congress.
Yes.
Yeah. How are you? What's been your favorite moment so far?
I think one of my favorite moments have been to meet certain people I used to, read about and whose blogs I've read about. To actually in person meet and have a conversation and debate on ideas has been an incredible experience. So yes, that
awesome.
Would be it.
I'm really, really excited to hear that, and I hope to see you at the party tonight.
Yes.
Because we continue our 7th year celebrations tonight. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of the day, and we'll have a beer later together.
Thank you.
And I have somebody else here. Hi.
Wait.
Oh.
I want to make use of the time that we're super, super, super live. So I just invited our viewers to actually share where they're watching from. And it's happening while we speak. I want to make a big wave and shout out back to Andrea Ascarun. She's saying, hello, we're connected from Colombia. Thank you very much, Andrea. And if you want to make sure that you're making an appearance to our global audience here on SMR TV, this is the time to tweet out hashtag SMR TV. Back to you, Neda.
Thank you. Fantastic. And cheers to everybody watching us online. Tell us who you are and what brought you here.
I'm Oriol. I'm from NetQuest. And I was presenting a pitch about using voice input options to answer web surveys. And it has been amazing.
What motivated you to compete for this?
Oh, because it's for young researchers, and I am the youngest researcher here. I'm just 23 years old, so you know. And also because we do a lot of innovative stuff in NetQuest. So we was like, oh, we are doing that, and no one is using voice input options. So why not? Just do it.
It's fantastic. I'm really happy that you took the opportunity and stood on the stage and gave your pitch and submitted your idea. It's fantastic. And we encourage, really, if you have an idea and you would like to do this, definitely do it. As you can see, we bring fantastic young professionals from all over the world. First Congress?
Yeah, my first SMR Congress.
How's it going so far?
It's just crazy because there's a lot of amazing people and everybody is presenting so innovative things, so amazing stuff. So I love it. I have a lot of ideas now. So
good. Maybe we see you again next year with something new and something different.
I'm sure that I'm going to come all the years here.
Lovely. Thank you.